their long axes that makes them so resistant.